Hi, it's your star. I'm back and I have a massive haul because I've been shopping and I've been saving up stuff so I could just do one big haul instead of a bunch of little hauls for you guys, okay? So I've been to Bath & Body Works, Lush, Sephora, the grocery store, and Claire's. And a little place in the mall that I'm gonna show you guys what I got. So let's start off with Bath & Body Works. Got a big bag. They doubled it up because I got so much good stuff. First of all, I bought these cute little sponges that look like macaroons. They have these at Bath & Body Works for like $6.50. And yeah, pick that up. I also picked up the Sweet Pea Cream Body Wash, and this was on sale for 75% off, so this is like $2, okay? And it is normally $14.50. It was like $2 and some change. It smells good. I love Sweet Pea. It's one of my favorite Bath & Body Works classic smells. I always get Sweet Pea anything. I love it. So I went and got some more wall plug-ins. It's also a night light for my house because I like to have these in every room to, you know, keep the house fresh. So I bought a couple of these. These were also 75% off. Sorry for all this noise from the bag. Kind of heavy. So I'm trying to like unwrap because I haven't even unwrapped this stuff yet. I've been waiting to do a haul. So I got some wall plug-ins, watermelon lemonade, pineapple mango. I got some spring scents, like some tropical scents, mango, dragon fruit, peach Bellini. Okay, so got those, and I got some candles. These were on sale in the clearance section because carry on. I got, these are like the fall candles, cranberry woods, and I love the way this smells because I bought this earlier this year. So these were like $2 and you can't pass up that. Yeah. I got another one called Harvest Gathering. So I'll just save these for fall. You know, I have storage. I can put them up in my little candle storage area, and then when fall comes around, bam, got my fall candles, okay? I live by the Bath & Body Works outlet, so they always have like cheap stuff. You basically get candles for really cheap. Okay, so I got some cute little thingies. I got some hand sanitizers, Heart of Gold, Melon Fever, Love. You know how you get the five for, I don't know, six for $5, I don't know. And then we have the Purple Rain. You know, I had to get Purple Rain. Reminded me of Prince. So this one is called Purple Rain. My daughter got a little emoji hand sanitizer holder to put on her backpack. Has a little gold keychain to clasp on, and it got the little heart eyes and the bow, which was so cute. And then I got this little holder with also an emoji, but it goes on like this. It's like a belt almost. So you just kind of put it around and it kind of matches anything. So you just put it like that and then it clips to your purse or whatever. Okay, so I have to get that. So that's all I got from Bath & Body Works. Pretty much house stuff to make the house smell good, keep your hands and dirty kid hands clean. And then of course some nice creamy body wash and the Sweet Pea scent. Love it. Okay, next thing, let's go for Claire's. I got some cute stuff at Claire's there, okay? I was feeling myself. So, I got a bunch of headbands and crowns and goddess gear. So, this is my first purchase. This is my crown because y'all know I'm a goddess. Isn't that cute? This was at Claire's. And they had buy three, get three free. So y'all know I went crazy. This is for my daughter. She thinks she's the princess. So I got her a tiara. I got my daughter this too, like really cute beaded headband. Very cute. This is my favorite. Let's see if I can get it. This is my favorite. It's like a fairy queen or something like that. It has like this jewel right there in the middle, and it's kind of, let's see. I'm gonna try it on for you guys. I'm trying to get it to where it looks right, because this is kind of bendy. You can kind of shape the shape and bend it to your need. So this is what this is supposed to look like. Let's see, I don't have a mirror, so I don't know if this is straight on my head. Let's see, I'll use my computer screen. Okay. So it's supposed to look something like this, more in the center. And yeah, isn't that cute? It's gonna be so cute. Oh, I also got a gold leaf one, cause you know, why not? If you're gonna be a queen, empress, goddess, you might as well have many crowns to match your wardrobe. Okay, this one is cute. Look at this. Yes. Of course with a different hairdo, but this is really cute. I love it. Okay, so moving on. And this one always gets stuck in my hair. I get mad. I'm like, I don't know about this one. You gotta like take it out very gently, or else it's gonna be like, oh, it's stuck. Get it unstuck. Okay, so. And this is my other favorite. It has stars and pearls, and it's gold, and it's supposed to hang like low like that. And it's dangly. Just looks very, what do y'all think? I think I'm gonna leave it on for the rest of the video, y'all. Sorry. I got to. Okay, so I also purchased this really cute one, and it's like bobby pins. And so basically you would put it like this and bobby pin it into your hair, and it would just hang like that. Ugh. But that messes up my hair. So that was what this was. This is cute, huh? I think this was on sale for $7. It was normally $18. I just went crazy in Claire's, y'all. I don't know why. I just was having a moment. I also got this really cute choker, and you tie it. It's the color of my shirt. It's gold, and then this maroon like leather, and you can tie it, and that's what the back looks like. And you can just tie it on with a choker. I also got this really pretty black bow one. This is a choker as well with these really pretty jewels. So you're supposed to wear and tie it, and then have the jewels at the bottom. Got that. And my daughter wanted some earrings. So she wanted these little cute rose earrings. So I got her those. And she also wanted this really cute like cloth headband. I don't know why. She just wanted it. So that was my Claire's haul. Let's see what's next. Put all this stuff back in the bag. Oh, sorry, y'all. Dropping things everywhere because I waited too long to haul this stuff so I could have a massive haul. Okay, what's next? Okay, grocery store. So after Valentine's Day, of course, they had all the Valentine's Day stuff on sale. You know, 75% off, you gotta get it. So they had these giant candles for like $2, okay? It smells like vanilla biscotti. And so I think this would be good for like the kitchen area or whatever, but it comes in this really nice jar. I also bought this is by Tuscany Candle. It says, I love you, cutie, and it smells like flowers. It's like really fresh flowers. This one is actually really nice. It smells expensive. And then I got these for 74 cents, you guys. These are floral bouquet, and these are just a little pink floral candle, and they were on sale for 74 cents after Valentine's and in the grocery store. So they're all floral. So I love candles. I love burning candles. I love scented candles. So I had to get that Valentine's Day special 75% off after Valentine's Day. And I stocked up on candles. Okay. Let's get into my next. Let's get into Lush. Lush. Oh my god, this bag smells so good. Okay. Let me tell you. Okay. I still have my water in there. I was walking around, I had water. Okay, so let's start off with this. I forgot what these are called, but they're like a coconut bath fizzy or bath bomb. Smells so good. I got two of these. They just fizz up in the bath. Let me read the receipt so I can tell you the names of them. Okay. So that was Butterball bath bomb, but it smells like cocoa butter. It's called Butterball. Okay. Get it, Butterball. I also got the famous Sunnyside bubble bar. It is this really beautiful glittery gold bubble bar. Oh my god, it's getting everywhere. And you just crumble a little bit off in your bubble bath and it will make bubbles. It smells really good. I'm gonna go take a bath after this. But look at that. It's like got glitter everywhere. Okay. Next thing I got was this really cute ladybug bubble bar for my kids. It looks like a ladybug and it's just a bubble bar. It smells good. It's a ladybug bubble bar. Duh. That's the name. Okay, I'm almost done. Okay, with this haul. Then I got, ooh, this smells so good. Oh my god. This is the yuzu and cocoa bubble bar. They have this shower gel that I love. They have this in the shower gel and this smells so good. It's so moisturizing. This smells so good. Oh my god. And it's yellow. This is a bubble bar as well. I might use this one tonight. I don't know which one to use. I'm like, okay. Then I got some, this is a facial wash and it's called Aqua Marina and it has seaweed in it. I'm just going to show it what it looks like. There's real seaweed in there and it's a squishy pink cleanser inspired by mermaids. Contains aloe, mineral rich seaweed, and calamine. So it's really a nice facial wash. It smells, oh my god, I can smell the seaweed in it. It smells so good. And Sasha tries to interrupt my video and then close the door with my foot. It's like, it looks like something else though. It looks like some tuna with some spinach, but it's supposed to be good on your face. Okay. Anyway, moving on. Then I got my favorite mask. I've tried this mask before and I absolutely loved it. I got a sample of it and I used it all and I was like, I need more. This is the Aisha Fresh Face Mask. It's supposed to, it says spellbinding ingredients to smooth mature skin, tightening clays, fresh asparagus, and kiwi fruit leave the skin radiant. So I think I'm supposed to refrigerate this and it's not been in the fridge. So I have to go put it in the fridge as soon as I'm done here with this haul and I forgot about it. Oh my God. I don't know if I'm supposed to refrigerate this either. Fresh, preservative free. Okay. These have expiration dates, so you have to use them up. They're not like, they don't have a lot of preservatives or any preservatives to, you know, keep them for a long time. So you gotta use them. Right? Then I went, we were walking around and there's this really nice hotel next to the mall. And we ran into a business social media convention. And they are giving out these little cute emoji keychains. And they gave me their cards and other things. They were just networking. I had no idea what was going on. But they wanted to give me a free consultation on how to grow my business through social media. So I got their card. I'm pretty sure they'll call me tomorrow or something. Okay, so I saved. Oh wait, I have one more thing that I got from the mall. It's a VR box. They were selling this like in the middle of the mall, one of those little kiosks. And you just basically hook your phone up to it. And you're supposed to be able to see like virtual reality. Yeah, it's one of these things. And you put your phone in it. And you have to like download the VR games on your phone. You slide your phone in here. And then you go like this. And then you put it on your head. It has a little strap. You put it on like this. And then you have your virtual reality gaming thing. So I got this for Layla and Sasha. They each got one. So this is Sasha. She hadn't opened hers yet. It comes with a remote as well for the game. You just put some batteries in it. You're good to go. This is $25 in one of those mall kiosks. So I thought that was a good price. So I got it for my kids. Okay. So let's go. I saved the best for last. Sephora. Okay, I didn't get that much stuff from Sephora, just a little, maybe three things. So I was trying to save it for last. So I was walking around Sephora and one of the workers walks up to me and he's like, "Hi friend, how are you?" And I'm like, "Do I know you? Because call me friend." I'm like, and he was like, I was looking at something, he's like, "Oh yes, this is what this will work for you." Da, 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 da. You know, he just like took me and just started putting makeup on my face. I'm like, okay. He reminded me of Carson Daly. He also reminded me of the guy from Too Faced Cosmetics because he had this bleach blonde hair, like sassy attitude, and he was kind of funny. So I ended up purchasing this YSL magic wand. It's called a magic wand, okay? And it's called Radiant Touch, and it's a number 5 in my color because y'all know he matched me up, he hooked me up. So this is what it looks like, and y'all, it comes with this brush, and I think you're supposed to like click this pin until the product comes out. And click and click and click and click and click and click and click. Okay, I'm just gonna keep clicking until it okay, there we go. So it looks like that, and it's a mineral based concealer. So it's oil free and it stays on longer, he says, than the one that I'm currently using. So that's that. He says it stays on normal. He says you're supposed to make a triangle like this under your eye. I'm just gonna put some on because I don't want to waste my product. And it's supposed to brighten up your eye. That's why it's called the magic wand. He says it makes you look like you had like 8 hours of sleep. I'm like, okay, I'll take it. And it actually does work really good for your under eye. I don't know about blemishes, but for under eye, I think this is a good product because it did brighten my eyes up and it didn't wear off like the other one did. Even though I've stuck powder and everything on it, it still wore off after a few hours. It was not staying put because it was oil-based. So he told me not to get an oil-based concealer anymore and it will stay on longer. So I gotta listen to it. So I don't know how much this was. I probably just bought it without even looking because it worked so good. That's how, let me see how much. This was $42, y'all. I never spent that much on a concealer in my life. Oh well. Okay, so the next thing I got was Gimme Brow by Benefit. And this is a brow, kind of like a brow mascara. Volumizing microfiber. So it makes the little eyebrows that you do have thicker if you don't have brows. And also, I got number 5. As a color as well, and it looks like this. A little spoolie like this, and yeah, so you just kind of draw that. I don't have a mirror over here and it's really bugging me because I can't see. I'm using my computer screen. And so you just do that, and it's supposed to darken and make your brows look thicker. So I thought I would try it because I'm already using the Goof Proof brow liner. So let's try. I'm gonna try this. Okay, and the last thing that I bought, I was in the line, and you know how they have that section where they have like all this stuff you can grab at the last minute. I grabbed the Too Faced Hangover primer because I got a few samples of this and I absolutely loved it. It's like it has coconut water in it. It makes your face hydrated and smooth, brightens, just makes your skin come alive. So I really wanted this for a long time, but I didn't want to buy the full size. So I was like, let me get the half size. The full size is $30. The half size is $15. This is what the half size looks like. So I went ahead and got the half size. Now, if I love this, I'm probably going to continue to buy it and get the full size. But I just wanted to try it again because it has been a while since I tried it. But that's it. I love the smell. This smells like coconut. Love, love, love. Okay. So that is my haul. That is everything that I purchased in the last few days. I've already showed you guys my haul that I got for my Valentine's Day stuff. And that's still on my floor. I need to go clean that up because it's just sitting here. I have not even gotten into it. I wore the pink slides today with the fuzzy on there. But I need to go put the rest of that stuff up. I'm piling it up, y'all. But I've been using it. The shoes, at least. And now I need to go put it up because now all my hauls are complete. And I feel like I can clean this up now. So that's what I'm gonna go do right now, I promise you. But I love this little thing. Don't you guys love these? It's like, I don't know if I'm wearing it right. But I absolutely love, love, love these little things. I bought a bunch of them. And I'm probably looking better with my hair down all the way. This is cute. I'm not complaining, y'all. All right, I'll see y'all on the next video. Thumbs up, tell me what your favorite product was. If you have any of these products, what you think about them. If you guys have tried the Magic Wand by YSL, let me know how you like it after a while using it, because like I said, this is new for me. And I will see y'all on the next video. Bye.